नमस्कार दोस्तों, वीडियो देखने से पहले चैनल सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और घंटी दबा लीजिए।
न्यू दिल्ली इंडियन स्पेस रिसर्च ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इसरो हैज अनाउंस्ड द लॉन्च ऑफ इट्स नेक्स्ट मिशन चंद्रयान 2। दीज मिशंस विल बी लॉन्च्ड फ्रॉम जनवरी 3rd टू फरवरी 16th 2019। अबाउट 40 डेज आफ्टर द लॉन्च इट विल लैंड ऑन द मून। इफ इंडिया सक्सीड्स इन दिस मिशन इट विल बी द फर्स्ट कंट्री दैट हैज ब्रॉट इट्स रोवर नियर द मून साउथ पोल। Through the GSLV MK3 rocket, Chandrayaan will be sent into space. Explained that Chandrayaan 2 mission was to be launched this year, but due to some technical difficulties today the design of Chandrayaan has been changed. For this reason, the mission is delayed. ISRO Chairman Chandrayaan gave a press conference on Tuesday and informed about it. The world's first mission near South Pole, the ISRO Chairman said that we have reviewed the experts all over the country regarding the Chandrayaan 2 mission. He appreciated our efforts and said that this is the most important and complex in the ISRO projects. So far, Siwan told that the weight of Chandrayaan 2 has been increased to 3.8 ton, which could not be launched through GSLV. Therefore, GSLV MK3 has been prepared through which Chandrayaan will be sent in space. He said that this is the world's first mission which will be close to South Pole. Significantly, India's Chandrayaan 1 campaign first discovered the moon on the moon. Chandrayaan 2 is the extension of this campaign. Through the Chandrayaan 2 mission, India will bring about six-wheeler rover of South Dhruva so that information related to the surface of the moon can be obtained. During the mission, the elements present in the surface of the moon will be studied to find out what elements of its rock and clay are made of. Also, the structure of the chin peaks present there will be detected. Plasma density on the surface of the moon and changes in it, thermal properties near the poles, and other things along with the amount of electrons in the moon's ionosphere will also be studied.